to Sixth and Baptist Church. I am Dennis Cook, the director of Music Ministries here. We are happy that you have joined us this evening for an evening with the Kentucky Baptist Men's Chorale. This is part of a week-long statewide tour of various areas across the state, and this chorale is made up of music ministers from many churches in the state of Kentucky. And we're glad that you're here tonight worshiping with us as we praise God through song, and so happy that you're here. Please make yourself at home and enjoy our concert tonight.
Can you hear me if I just talk like this? I hope you recognize the doxology in that opening number. A lot of our songs, our anthems, deal with proclaiming the grace. allows us to have that relationship with Him. It's the power that allows us to have the hope of our resurrection and our hope of eternity with Him. Amazing. Hallelujah. What a Savior. So this is Seaway Morning by Stuart Town and Keith Gay.
Thank you. is to be for this evening. My name is Ken Goldforth. I'm in charge of the Shameless Commercialism Department of the Kentucky Baptist Chorale. I do want to tell you that out of the best of you, I think this way we have some tapes and CDs. We'll make you an excellent deal after the concert is over this evening. We also ask that you share in our ministry by means of an offering. Let me explain to you that we have a mission fund to which this goes. It helps us in our tours around the state here. It helps us in our North American missions when we go to some of our partnership states, such as New England, where we have been before, or it helps us in some of our international endeavors. We have been to Europe, we have been to Brazil, we have been to Russia, and we try to take our ministry as far as the Lord will allow us to do so. And so we certainly appreciate your part in this and ask that you do it generously and cheerfully. And while you do that, you'll be able to hear from our wonderful accomplice, Mr. David Bell. Would you join me as we pray? God, Father, what a joy it is to share the love of Jesus through music. What a joy it is to see people who respond. Thank you for this opportunity tonight. Thank you for all that you allow us to do. Use us for your glory alone. Use this offering to help us to share your love wherever it takes us.
vowel, but double, several syllables there. Gio, I wouldn't mind if we sang that every Sunday. Of course, you don't want to sing a song every Sunday, but what she means is that that song is my heart language for knowing the love of God for me. It has a line in it that applies to all of us, that sometimes we faithfully respond to that love of God, and we love God, and He loves us, and it's a big love factor.
Hallelujah.